You have publicly stated Wade Barrett's a future world champion.
No doubt about it.
Huge test here in the form of Kane.
Kane has been one of the most dominant guys in WWE since the mid-90s, and it's better than he's ever been. And how many people, when they find out they're going to face Kane, smile like Wade Barrett did?
Kane had his very first singles match in WWE at Survivor Series. Still going strong, 323 pounds into Wade Barrett. And now here we go. Del Rio, Damian Sandow, Dolph Ziggler. Here comes Daniel Bryan, Kane's tag team partner. These two may not get along, but they don't like it when others get involved in their business.
Well, Daniel Bryan knows he needs Kane Sunday.
And now Mick Foley, captain of Team Foley, calling for the troops.
We're having Survivor Series early, Josh. You gotta love SmackDown.
Kofi Kingston taking it to Wade Barrett. Bedlam ensuing here between Survivor Series teams. Situation where anyone's just looking for somebody to hit. Randy Orton KO'd his own partner earlier tonight. What's he gonna do to Team Ziggler?
Randy Orton may not like any of these guys that are his partners or his opponents, but he likes losing less.
And to your point, this is the pride we'll see this Sunday when these two do form teams.
Justice thing is going to explode in 48 hours, just like it's doing right now on SmackDown.
And Damian Sandow gets caught.
Good night.
The second RKO of the evening. Will we see a third yesterday? Throw out the numbers we gave you earlier. Forget that it's 1-1 here tonight. It's going to be chaos come Sunday in Indianapolis. Conspicuous by his absence from the brawl. We're still in pain from an RKO earlier tonight from Randy Orton.